Hey guys, here is part 3 of my Act 1 playthrough. Man, oh man, are the fights starting to get long. I wouldn't necessarily call this riveting gameplay, but there is certainly some charm behind struggling just to survive with the potential for death behind every mistake. You'll notice some of these fights, I found some pathing or terrain exploits that completely trivialize some of these fights. They were all by happenstance, but I'll take what I can get. I've started to dip into Abjuration, mainly for the Arcane Ward ability. It's helped a bit with survival, but unfortunately also makes the fights last a bit longer than they normally would. I probably respect a bit too early, and I don't expect it to fully come online until Act 2. As always, if you picked up any tricks yourself for these fights, please let me know. Part of my goal in making these videos is to get feedback from other adventurers and refine my strategy for future playthroughs. Thanks.
Finding my way.
Thank you.
no time to waste. Favors the fearless.
Yours.
Damn right.
Dollar.
Anything to that absolute talk, you think?
Love. load of dwarf dung, if you ask me. I'm not turning my back on that one.
Peckish. No, you got that right.
Don't!
Spreading like flies on sh-
Bolting, like myself. Friends still ain't caught a whiff of her. Slaves are paying the price. Those pricks will get no relief. Friends gone touched in the head.
That's doing. Donald's joined up too. Drug. The culprit is spreading like flies on ship.
Donald!
Come on.
Finding my way.
duty.
Steps at a time.
A supply cache must be. Unlike these, it seems.
Well then, let the search begin.
Thank you.
justice. Cut him down.
Find out if it lives up to the list.
Thank you.
lone bolt. Those pricks will get nowhere with me.
You learn silence.
We've got it touched in the head.
That's the cult's doing. Donald joined up.
Thank you.
goes nothing.
Malediktus. Pathetic. Strike me and see.